you to put your hands up when you're ready. Keep them up. In this next song, I need to see everybody in this fucking room bouncing with us, okay?
Hi.
Hey there.
Hello.
Yeah, Five Stars concert is coming up next Sunday. They're coming to Denver and we're going to see them at the Fillmore and it's gonna be lit. So we're actually gonna make cool jean jackets, like Youngblood based jean jackets. So we're going out to get stuff for that and we're gonna make them. And I'm gonna take you guys with me because you need content. Or yes, I need content. You guys don't need content. There's plenty out there for you.
Like they did with you.
Cute cheesy jump cut for gas that everyone does in every single video. Okay, so we're gonna get this paint because it's got a lot of variety of colors and we could probably just mix together if we need different kinds of colors. And we got these brushes to like paint, you know, paint the things. I hope that's really all we need, because if we end up needing more, we're gonna be sad because we've been out for literally hours trying to find jean jackets alone and we finally found some at Ross. So yeah,
I just want coffee and I want to go home.
Same. I forget which kind it was, the flavor I really like. Okay, so we have officially finished shopping. Thank God. We've literally been doing this for like hours and it's extremely irritating and not really a fan. It is, we literally drove like everywhere and we could not find jean jackets. Like, or if there were jean jackets, they were like ugly. Like, no. So we just ended up going to Ross and got some nice jean jackets, which was real fun and fresh. And you guys will see those shortly when we start painting them and stuff. So yeah, see you then. Bye.
Back. No more ripping off people's YouTube content. So we're back. We're in my room. We got some tables set up. I don't know if you can see, but we got lots of materials and stuff. We have our jean jackets. So we have like all of our fabric paint, of course. This is what they did, right? Okay. Kind of just realized maybe the way this tables is set up is not the best. By the way, this is exactly a week after I finished filming my first video, and I was editing and I was really trying to figure out how to edit on Adobe Premiere Pro, how to do like the little like zoom in tracking things, if that makes sense. Like, here's some examples of like what I mean.
I don't trust you. Ow! If I just hold the camera on Tanner long enough, magic will happen. How's that? Was that good enough? He's still going.
And I wanna learn that for like meme editing purposes. Not like ironic like editing, but I can't, like, I just don't know how to do it. I try to look up tutorials on like tracking crops and like stuff like that and like all these other words that like I can describe it to the best of my ability. But like no one uploads how to do like the meme version edit stuff. It's always just these like middle-aged men trying to teach you how to like use the software for things that are like not memes. So I think I definitely want purpley pinks in there and some blue, and like I also want to incorporate some orange. The idea was originally supposed to be only like two-ish colors a person, but I was like, no, I want all the colors. I'm literally so hyped. Okay, so a little context. I think I said, again, I don't know if I'm gonna upload the video, so I'm just gonna re-explain parts of it. Going on like my fifth year of liking them, which is kind of crazy because I'm 16, so it's like almost like a third of my life, and it's kind of like really weird to think about it like that, that it's been that long. Tori's more gotten into them recently.
This purple is like, it's not really looking how I want it to. Maybe it's just the lighting I'm looking at it in.
It's like dark out now. Yeah, we've been in these for a long time. It's, yeah, that's kind of mine. I'm not sure if I like it. I think I might like it when I finish it up more. This is where Tori's is headed. It's going good places, doing great things. We'll check back in with you later. It's like, I would film on a proper ledge, like, well, tripod. It's literally my ledge, but, it's really just boring. It's just a lot of us painting and making really stupidly bad jokes that you guys can't even hear, so, yeah, I won't let you suffer through that.
Like, wait, I got it. No, I don't. yourself.
What's that, the record button, Bella?
What?
Oh my god.
You'll see your cuteness eventually.
Just kidding, lol, when someone loves me, so never.
Okay, I guess I'm nobody.
Yes.
Oh, no. Okay.
I'm just kidding. Bella's like...
She's like, what is that profanity?
Oh, excuse me. On my Christian Minecraft.
Well, this is like so dope.
Can you put more white paint on this? I know, right?
Yeah, can I be your like cameraman?
$600
and you pay me? No, I'm just kidding.
I won't pay you, but you can. I don't get paid, so no.
I can't tell if this just looks good to me or if it's an actual good angle. You know what I mean?
Okay, guys. So like, I'm almost done with my jacket. I'm gonna add some details, but like, here's what it's like so far. I'm done with the back. So yeah, I did some splattered, and I like that I did it kind of messy, because if I would have done it, to perfection, it would have been extremely messed up. Still wish there was more purple that, like, showed up.
This is Tori's aesthetic as heck. Like, freaky out. Like, look at it go.
Okay, guys, I have just officially finished my jacket, technically. I mean, I wasn't working on it for, like, 2 or 3 hours. I just kind of, like, randomly put safety pins on. If you know Five Sauce, they have a song called Safety Pin, and then their whole, like, I guess logo for their last album was like a heart, a broken heart with a safety pin through it, and the song was like, we'll safety pin the pieces of our broken hearts back together. So yeah, safety pins are kind of like a thing. For the pockets, I like, on like the little seam here, I just painted the black and white stripes that I had on the back to keep a more like cohesive theme, I guess. I don't really know what I'm talking about, but like a cohesive theme across the whole jacket. So yeah, this turned out pretty good in my personal opinion. I mean, I'm pretty happy with it. So yeah, like I was saying, the black and white stripe thing.
So Bella, Tori, and I were talking about how like my coworkers were like pressuring me into asking out this guy, like, and Bella was like, oh my gosh, I have the perfect song for you if you get rejected. And I was like, we can speed up the end of time, but if we're meant to, I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
Give it up for my boys on stage.